Day 30, wakes up nice and sunny, and I've got somebody cooking for me again. Thanks again to my team at GoSun here. Mr. Austin Frey rocks up some chili lime chicken to add to a pad thai. I took yesterday's research potatoes and turned them into twice bakes. And while the sun was still high, I popped in some chocolate brownie mix. Really notice this pad thai, fish sauce. What else, Austin? What's your treat? What's your secret?
That's a secret. That's the whole point of the meal there.
This is crap. And then over in door number two, I've got these. I'm gonna go ahead and snap into these. I gotta go to a couple meetings this afternoon. And then finally, we've got some chocolate cake starting to kind of, you know, rise up.
Vegetables. I had some blood orange olive oil, had some teriyaki sauce, and then some fresh minced garlic there.
Wow.
Then you have your extra spices here. You have some crushed up jalapenos, some sriracha sauce there, your onions, lime, parsley, and cilantro.
I'm on to this kitty. I know why it's hanging out right next to the black car on the south facing side. Uh-huh. You like the sun too. Well, I stopped by at a friend's greenhouse operation here and just to, you know, bring them a little. They've got a really great native plant nursery here that everything is local. Everything is pretty much dormant because we're in the midst of our winter. But this place is absolutely popping here in just a month or so. Yeah, another cool part about GoSun technology is that it becomes a really nice place to keep food warm and ready. So these have been cooked already, obviously, but they're just hanging out in the station. This is a cover to make sure that the sun isn't gonna continue to heat the tube. And they're just hot and ready whenever you are ready to eat. These are some serious working hands. Andy, will you show us your hands?
Oh, I had gloves on all day too.
Oh, so they're nice and soft and clean today.
Kale's really popular these days, right? Just imagine if Popeye would have eaten kale. He would have gotten just as strong as he did with spinach.
There's just as much nutritional density in like romaine, right?
Oh, probably even more than spinach. But he ate spinach, so spinach became very popular, right? Oh yeah. Look at these greens.
Cream spinach.
Long line of green, yummy spinach.
Little baby solar panels.
I've been eating so much spinach this year, like Popeye, that I've actually had to get rid of some of my shirts because my muscles were bulging up. I couldn't even get through the sleeves anymore. And it's all from the spinach.
Wow. Well, you're right. What happened there? Oh my, Beastmaster.
Sun-powered Brutus, you better watch out now.
The Ohio River saying goodbye to another wonderful day, day 30. A huge success in solar cooking and my caloric intake is screaming. We're on a little car ferry. Just getting across the Ohio River, folks. You might have thought I was in the Caribbean again, but nope, we're down here in the Industrial Valley, the Ohio Wiley.